Well, tonight at the Connie Sills Kossen Auditorium, few choirs came together for a concert. The W's Choir, Columbus High School Varsity Singers, and Columbus Girls Choir were the group there together to sing as part of a project that was titled A Voice for Peace. The concert featured songs of hope, love, joy, and peace, and that concert tonight was free for those who attended.